Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for some votes to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. So he called up all his minions. They answered in a shot. And the devil jumped up on a voting machine and said, "Guys, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a patriot through and through. And if you'd care to recount there, we can win like we used to. Now you ran a good election, but give the devil his due. Overturn your state vote results and give them to you know who." Raffensperger said, "I'm not stupid and I see right through you. The votes are in, they're all legit, there's nothing I can do."
Georgia did the right thing just 4 years ago. The devil swore he would beat, but please say it isn't so. Then hell broke loose all over again, please praise isn't so. Cause if he wins, the devil gets your soul.
The law opened up its cases and said, "We'll end this show." But the minions obfuscated and delayed, they were too slow. And they found a way to blame it all on the price of eggs and shit. And then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. They're eating all the dogs and cats, all your women are running wild. But sit down in that chair right there and hold on to your gun. Global warming, it's been spun. Put the devil in the White House, it'll be fun. By the time they finish, no one knew what were lies and what was true. The devil laughed his head off because he knew that they had won. And as the votes rolled in, he said, "You see, this is how it's done. Remember, if you lose the first time, you just got to give it a try. People will never believe the truth if the price of eggs is high."
And the world prayed.
America, you had your chance. You blow it through, now join the dance. You let the devil through the door. Freedom's done is no more. Cause hell broke loose in 24. Now the devil deals the cards. Now it's too late. You're out of luck.
For $1 million, the devil bought your soul.